La hija de mi paisana.
Ese es mi paisana. Otra es mi hija.
I really like what you talked about.
¡Hey! Es la novia de mi amigo.
I like it better with the Hispanic community.
Oh, really?
Because at the retreats, I'm the only Mexican.
Woo!
And now here I am, I'm the only one. So yeah, it's really nice. I want to come here.
Wow. Wow. El hijo de mi comadre.
Y es nuestro hijo adoptivo, ¿ok?
I thought this camp was really fun because we had so many activities to do. We learned a lot of things, and we had a big on setting our goals for our future. And this is my first time I was here.